But if you vote to leave the EU on June the 23rd, you're voting for us to have an Australian-type points-based system. So they're in control of all this. You're voting for us to take back control. At the moment, about 500 million people have an automatic right to settle in the UK, and that means that in the first 4 years of the Cameron government, 2 and a half million EU citizens, that's equivalent to 19 cities the size of Cambridge,
once a Tory, now of UKIP, he's their only MP, down at Clacton-on-sea, it's Carswell. Douglas, he knows that for Britain to grow, it must rake in the dough from the WTO, he's Carswell.
World Trade Organization.
Today, if you're British,
Douglas, we say that here in the UK we must try to hold sway from Beijing to Bombay, says Carswell. Douglas can see that for Britain to be its own authority, we must simply vote leave. He's Carswell.
Douglas Carswell.
Every year we make a gross contribution of 19.2 billion. And you divide 19.2 billion by the number of people that are 19.2 billion by the number of people that are 19.2 billion by the number of people that are 19.2
billion. Douglas Carswell. Douglas Carswell. Douglas Carswell. Douglas Carswell. Douglas Carswell. Douglas Carswell, Douglas Carswell, Douglas Carswell, Douglas Carswell, Douglas Carswell, Douglas Carswell, Douglas Carswell.